Welcome to Slides Yearbook. Today, we're talking shortcuts. Let's say you have a picture and you would like this picture to be bigger. The shortcut is to click on it, Control Alt K. I'll try that again. Control Alt K. So awesome! Now, what if you want this picture to be smaller and you don't want to mess up the ratio? Try this. Control Alt J, as in Jen. Control Alt J. Now, sometimes we want our pictures to rotate and we want it to do it by 1 degree. If you click on the picture and do Alt Shift left arrow, it will move it by 1 degree. If you want it to go clockwise, just go Alt Shift right arrow. What if you want that to be in 15 degree increments? Well, click on the picture, hold Shift, and that ball right here, we turn it. And now we are moving in increments. 15 degrees. If you like to keep the picture's aspect ratio, if you hold down the Shift as you grab on the edge, it will make sure that the length and the width ratio remain the same. To learn more about these keyboard shortcuts, go to Docs Editor Help and scroll down,
or go to slidesyearbook.com.